This is my Kopnik bag, made of genuine fake leather. It costs like 5 euros, so it might be knockoff. But still, I am here to show you what is inside. So please, enjoy. Yes, Boris! Life in the zone can be hard for anyone. And for this reason, always have a bolt. Or maybe two, at your disposal. Because you never know when you need to go through a field of anomalies, for example. A smartphone. Usually never needed for making actual calls, but good for watching videos on YouTube about how to cook like Boris does. A dashcam. Something no Slav leaves home without. Семечки, of course, but not just any семечки. These are Polish extra large, extra salted семечки. A small bit of mayonnaise. Good for any kind of cooking emergency. Но these are the basics. But any respectable Slav man has always a special compartment for just a bit more of mayonnaise. Maybe you're making a sandwich. Maybe you are making potato salad with Anatoly again. But let's say you do not have potatoes. So for this, you always must have some touristy light. Top quality, eat it cold, eat it warm, it tastes all the same. Best enjoy it with friend at a campfire.
I don't remember packing this.
So this is the point when you start digging deeper. You know you have some important stuff in that bag. You try to remember what was it mom always said keep with you. Ah yes, the gas mask. Also a sigil part for driving Russian Moskvich. So there are some few more things I never leave home without. Now these are completely essential. Let's say you go deep into the woods. There is no one there. And you just like to have some time for yourself. Then of course, you make some fish soup. And a knife is the best tool for that. You can probably even cut down small tree with it, if you try hard enough. So, the next thing in my bag, it is a new addition. I call it the real-life undo button. But how it actually works, I leave it for you to find out. So if you are seeing some similarities with your own bag at this point, then congratulations, you are at least 75% Slav and over 57% Kopnik. Add one of these phones, and you are a verified Blin Master. So, let's say you are going to the forest again, but this time with friend, If you are a true adventure gopnik like me, then you will know that having a second knife with you at all times is not just good for image, but this way you can let your lazy friends peel the potatoes. So this leaves you with more free time on your hands. And you will see that this is a good thing, because at bottom of pack, of course, we find a flask filled with babushka's greatest compote. Although, this time, I think it is okay if you remove the fruit, because it's so small. But if you not want to sacrifice fruit content of compote, you always pack with you the bigger flask. This one you can actually fill with kvass. Also good for when driving around. And good with side of семечки. But okay, you are thirsty, friends are thirsty. For this we have the babushka's feast. Bring this along, and you have no fear of running out. It is especially designed for those very long squat sessions. So, just a few more things. This one, very essential. Let's say you are going to your grandfather's birthday. And you forgot present. Boom, you have perfect gift. No need for fancy packaging this time. You just try to make sure it's cold. And the party mood will come on its own. Of course, not to forget a couple of shot glasses. So you not look like idiot. And you do not have to drink straight from bottle. So we continue with the bag. There is a couple of more things I just like to carry around. There is no actual limit how many things you should have in your bag. But what we suggest, keep it practical. As you see on this table, everything that is here has at least 1 to 5 uses in any given scenario in life. And that's why I have 3 bolts instead. Detecting anomalies, maybe fixing street lamp. Maybe you need some very rough car repair. Some people carry tape, I carry bolts. Ah yes, how could I forget? That was really stuck in there. My brand new balaclava. No more mistaking Boris for random Kopnik on street. Но everybody knows the Shashdy King is here.
Who keeps putting this in here?
As we dig deeper into the secret compartments, we start to find that old stuff you haven't used in a while. And yes, here we go. The Slav bling. Not really required every time you go outside. Because let's face it, that tracksuit is complimenting your body well and better than any piece of jewelry would. And then still people ask why slavs wear tracksuits. If you have not grown up a slav, you might not understand. A tracksuit is the most comfortable and most liberating clothing experience you can have. And with that freedom come so good ideas. And these ideas I write down into this one notebook. Ой, блин, if you would see what is inside, your head would explode of all the information. There is all the projects that I have planned, and I plan to give them to you one by one, little by little, for your best enjoyment. Now, this last thing in the back, it really likes to get stuck very often. It does not fit that well, but then again, there is no smaller option. I mean, at least for me. Now, this is something you would not carry in your back, for example. If people saw that you have this with you, they might not understand. So this one I suggest you leave at home at most of time, because it does make the carrying experience that much heavier.
Но блин.
The Dragunov, for when your target is very, very far away. And that, my friends, is the content of my bag. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. This has been Boris. And that is how you make a video for 1st of April. I will see you next time, my friends. Stay cheeky-breaky.